I'm going to show you how to put a tank and lum in the tent. First thing we do is cut the cover. We put two sheets of aluminium up. We assemble the lum. We put two snottums at either side. Catch copper wire is the best to use because it's soft and flexible. It has to be safe, so we'll wrap it up really well, both sections of the tent. And the lum just sits really secure. This is what this is used for. For cooking, keeping the tent warm, and drying clothes, and keeping everything dry, and keeping the damp out, and the warmth in.